This was made while I was living in Toronto. My aunt put it on her Facebook wall. She takes